Rebecca's gone completely AWOL as Friday's premiere begins, which leads into a Disney-flavored opening number, with Rebecca's friends and co-workers dressed as peasants and gossiping about where she could possibly be. She's actually holed up in a hotel, depressed and struggling to go on living after Josh's betrayal. But soon, she finds the strength to fight back and heads to the drugstore, stepping on a pretzel on the way to rent Fatal Attraction and pick up some hair dye.